We received a question asking how to reduce or eliminate oil splatter while pan frying, and if different pan materials and thicknesses produce more or less splatter. Oil splatter is a result of meat and vegetables releasing small amounts of liquid into hot oil. When these small droplets of liquid hit the oil, they instantly vaporize into a gas. This rapid expansion is like a tiny explosion in your pan, and it propels the surrounding oil out of the pan in a splatter. This happens hundreds of times within a second, producing the iconic sizzle. So unfortunately, when browning meat or vegetables, a small amount of oil splatter is unavoidable. This is partly why chefs wear long sleeves. There are, however, ways to reduce splattering, including using proper pan materials and thicknesses for high heat searing. Use a skillet that has even heat distribution. Cheap stainless steel skillets that are light-bottomed or lack an inner conductive metal will have extremely poor conductivity. The hotspots can result in burnt food, smoke, and of course, excess splatter. Good quality stainless steel skillets, thickly bonded with a layer of conductive metal such as aluminum, will be lightweight, easy to clean, produce proper suits for pan sauces, react relatively quickly to temperature changes, and will evenly distribute heat without hotspots to burn and splatter oil. Cast iron is usually credited with fairly good heat distribution, but this is only true when the pan has been heated to temperature very slowly on a large burner or in the oven. Cast iron is also very slow to react to temperature changes, so a cast iron pan that is too hot will remain too hot for far longer than bonded stainless steel, copper, or aluminum. That is not to say cast iron is an inferior choice, but it does have properties that need to be considered to reduce burning and oil splatter. Other tricks to reduce oil splatter are to always thoroughly dry ingredients as much as possible. Do not place very cold or partially frozen ingredients in a hot boil. Pan fry only thin food by either thinly slicing or compressing cuts of meat. If cooking thicker cuts of meat, use a skillet to sear the outside of the meat and then finish in the oven, or cook sous vide and then sear. Finally, to guarantee minimal oil splattering while pan frying, use a splatter screen that will allow vapors to escape but will catch oil from splattering out.